He wanted to save us from the evil the world has done. And now, to the worship team.